Happy.
What's up, Amazon?
Yeah!
Welcome to Drama Corps.
he's up.
On a Sunday too. Thank you very much for coming out and making it. Thank you.
No, I'm not a good vantage point.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm talking about
this is our new studio.
I'm good right here.
Okay. Yeah. All right, buddy.
Thank you. Be good.
No one.
guys are awesome, man. We got any emo fans in the crowd? Oh, right. Love the socks. We got Jack. We ordered two pairs and Sky's got the other ones on. I don't know if she has them on tonight, but... Alright, well, I need your help on this one. It's a Panic of the Disco song. Anybody know them? Woo! It's a Not the Radio Edit. I need you to say that one word.
Oh, well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in the church corridor, I cannot but to hear, no, I cannot but to hear the changing of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, said the bridesmaids to the... what a shame, the poor groom's ride is a whore! Woo! I can't hear you, how many people have heard of closing the goddamn door, no.
Similar to mine, it's a real thing that we go through. Anybody got a disability or a chemical imbalance? Woo! I got bipolar disorder. So, I've been on meds for years, so on and off, and I've been hospitalized. I got bipolar disorder and tried some suicide attempts, and it runs in the family. So, this song called Rain Dogs is for us. It's for us to know that we're fighters. People don't understand it, but it's
not
a real deal.
By Jasper.
It's for us.
Yeah.
to mutilation when the brains are broken organs. It's not a choice, it's a life sentence.
Purgatorium. It was the recent EP. It's about religious trauma and overcoming all kinds of trauma.
Hey, is this buddy. A good spot?
But despite that, we're worth it. We can change our patterns, our mental patterns. We can transform ourselves, and you're worth doing that. So leave everything that does not support that.
I'm
We're Demi the Daredevil, D-E-M-I, the Daredevil. I hope you guys follow us online, text us, if you want birthday shout-outs. We're part of a growing community, and it's a thing about everything revolves around healing and shame of what society doesn't want us to talk about, the ugly things. And when it gets repressed, we hate ourselves. And when we hate ourselves, it's suicidal. So that's what all it is. There's no judgment, except you exactly how you are. You can go through any experience in this human. So I just want you to know that. That's it. That's my main thing. Yeah. All right, well, who wants to see John take off his shirt?
Oh, jeez.
Oh, right, I didn't set that up right. I'm sorry. So he's going to play bass right now. And I always have to convince him, like, please take off your shirt. It's just a good aspect of the band. Because he's got tats and he just needs some encouragement. Let's go. Come on. John.
Am I allowed to stream this on Instagram Live?
This next song, he's coming on bass, I'm on drums. I started out as a drummer in this band. My lead singer, he died, passed away, and I kept going on and off, but now it's just a two-piece, and it's okay. Everybody, people dying, it's in memory of him, you know? So this song is about anybody in toxic relationships right now or has been. How is that? Me too. I think I've always been too afraid to say no, but this song's about that. It's about a toxic relationship and getting out of people who don't value you. It's an angry song. I wish I was up in the mic. After the song, or midway.
Just become a metal band, easy.
Metal band. This song was part of an album called Secret Schizoid. It was the first one.
I wish it. wanted to destroy your own little world without a thought. While it still grows, you thought I would take this. You thought that we would get this. Get this. Get this. I was a gem.
Unforgivable.
There's no team, no solidarity. We're sick.
I found other surviving humans.
Oh, hi guys.
But they're buried in all this garbage and commotion.
What's wrong with me?
Hey.
Thank you. We got one more. And we're gonna bring up Sky Daddy. You guys ready?
Yeah!
Let's do it. Well, this next song is it's about overcoming trauma in my childhood. It's that same thing, it's just being too nice and not having boundaries.
Where should I go for this next one because the drum part?
But nobody cares about you as much as you care about yourself. About like, there's no one's gonna save
Maddie,
you.
Where should
you
I
like
go
that?
For the drum part? Should I stay here?
So one last time before we go,
okay.
We're Demi the Daredevil, D-E-M-I the Daredevil. Sky Daddy was nice enough to bring us on this amazing tour. And if we just leave here, I just want you guys to remember us and know that we're part of the same team. I feel like I know you, even though we haven't maybe met in person. But if you're coming out for her, then I feel like we share a lot of the same experiences. So I just hope you stick around. Text us. We have a text over there, come talk with us and just be our friend.
Join the Discord! Join the Discord!
we make a little circle right here. You guys want to play drums? Hail.
Yep.
Thank you so much.
Hey.
Alright, we're dimming the dirt.
I guess you got to
do it. Alright.
Yeah, you get a bang on the drum.
Thanks, dude.
Awesome, brother.
Yep. Alright, that was the set. Thanks for coming out. I'm gonna post this as a video, so don't worry. If you missed it, you can watch it here forever. Alright, see you guys later. Goodbye. I'll wait for someone to send the last message. Later, guys. Bye.